gonna build a mountain from a little hill. Hey guys, and thank you so much for tuning into my channel. My name is The Lady Designer, and we're here with a new screenshot that has just been released by Planet Zoo on their social media pages. And this one is from the Northern Diamondback Terrapin. And now obviously we can only see the beauty of this terrapin. It looks absolutely stunning, I do have to say. But the reason I really wanted to cover this screenshot on the channel is that we didn't really spoke about the fact that this is the only exhibit animal that we are getting with the aquatic pack. I saw a lot of things like, oh, I see we're getting fish exhibits or anything like that. That is not the case as far as I know. So this is just the only exhibit that is going to be different. And actually, you can see a glimpse of it in the trailer of Planet Zoo. So right over here, you see the exhibits with the water section. So it's filled with, I think, 1.5 or 1 meter of water. And this one is only for the terrapin itself, so we're not getting any other species right now, which will go into these exhibits obviously. And some people were also asking, like, is this one a bigger exhibit? No, this is most likely just 4 exhibits in one type of building. I don't know how to call it, but yeah, so we are getting some cool new exhibits with a new style, so that is really cool. And obviously this whole pack is going to open so many new doors for the future. I mean, these type of exhibits can definitely be used for other types of animals too in the future, so that is going to be super amazing. But just so you know that right now in the aquatic pack, there is only one animal, the Northern Diamondback Terrapin, that is going to be using these exhibits, these new type of exhibits. So that is really exciting, and I can only hope that Frontier is definitely going to use a lot of these new mechanics and these exhibits for future packs. I think the future looks definitely promising. Even though we all agree that we would have loved to see more animals in the packs, I definitely feel like this is going to be a pack that is game-changing and is definitely going to bring back new and old players back to the game. And I think it's just very promising for the future, so I'm super excited for it. Do let me know in the comments down below what you guys think of this new screenshot of the Northern Diamondback Terrapin. Leave a like at the video if you guys enjoyed. Subscribe, of course, if you want to see more Planet Zoo content on the channel. And yeah, I just really hope to see you guys all in the next one. Bye, guys!